first thing to do is to attach the velvet to the velvet trim to the net. And that's just a straight seaming, attaching the two together. Now we're going to be making the hood. This is one of the hoods. So the roundness of the wooden part. Seam the both parts in this manner, and then the lace part we're going to attach to the hood. Going to attach to the velvet side in exactly same manner, and once this is all done we're going to press this, and what this is going to come out like is it's going to have the trimmed putty just on the front, and then the all the inside is going to be covered like this. So this is the other side of place the velvet side on the under and stitch